Well, Rick, you you removed all doubt.
Well, as I told you guys talking to you yesterday, I sure hope I can visit with you after the game. That's always good. But great college game. Two really good teams going at it. Tennessee's a terrific basketball team, a team that has a chance getting that tournament and beat anybody. But our kids just wouldn't fold. We found ways to keep digging and keep digging on that fourth day, and it wasn't easy. And these two guys right there beside us, their effort level was unbelievable down that stretch for us.
Well, Billy, take it away.
How about the three-point shot? Take us back to that one.
Oh, well, we're working on it every day in practice. And, you know, you practice how you play, and we practice hard. So, you know, tonight we play hard.
Did you say anything to him at halftime? He was sleepwalking that first half.
I knew
it. They knew.
They didn't want to wake the beast, baby.
We were surprised. You got a little shot in the stomach. That threw you off a little bit, plus the two fouls.
Well, coach told me we ain't going to win this game unless I come out with my energy. And that's what I did.
The players themselves, they talk about the NCAA, you could take care of business on your own?
Yeah, we knew we had to win this game to get in the NCAA, so we just wanted to win, and that's what we did, baby.
Solid.
I just got one more for Rick. How long did that last 1 minute take?
On the table over there, it seemed like 2 days. But again, we found ways to make it interesting for sure. But in the end, we made the plays we had to make to win the basketball game. That's what this team's done for the last 2 or 3 weeks. Awful proud of them.
Well, good luck to all of you in the NCAA tournament.